Okay, so now it's gonna be an iPhone 11 this time. Oh, the crack on the screen. Simple repair. Okay. Let's get started. Sometimes I pause the video whenever a customer comes in, but just put the camera here for a better view. I should be okay now. Okay. You could go the whole way down with this if you wanted to, if you don't have the proper tools. I use this thing because I think it's easier. Doesn't look like this one has been opened before, and I didn't even use a heat gun. Just you gotta be very careful with these flexes, they're extremely fragile. Yes, this phone has never been repaired before. It's a first. Oops. We'll turn it off before we start. To go near the board. Okay, I won't use this because you all won't be able to see what I'm doing. I don't like having the flexes stretched out like that because they're so fragile. I usually put something to hold the screen. But it'll be okay for this one. the corners. Yeah. Oopsies. Make sure you don't do that for me. That out the way. So one up here. There's this little bracket down there, and it's gone. No, I'm just kidding. I have it here. I always put it back on. Some repair places around the place don't seem to be doing that. You should get plastic one of these, but I've been at this for years, so I know where to put the blade and where not to put the blade. Be extremely careful with this proximity sensor. It's very fragile. There we go, we have it opened. Now, carefully, oh, and Bob's your uncle. Don't know if I need that, I'll find out. These screens are OEM, so not really even, they're really good screens, usually don't even have to test them. These screens are supplied from a company that Apple get their screens from. That's that. No, the bracket back in. Just as easy as that. Probably one of the easiest screens to replace on an iPhone, any iPhone, because iPhone 10, 11. They're all same. turned on. Almost. No. Put those back in. Yep. Perfect. The best we're getting, I'd say. Sure, it sticks okay. When you're doing that, be careful of the little pins, they're really easy to break. Like this one right here, there's one here, one here, there's a few over here. Nearly tested the durability of the phone. I hope it's been on. Now, click the connectors back onto the motherboard. Put back on the shield. Last screw. Our own company logo. Warranty sticker. And we're done. Do not forget to put in the last two screws. and it's not turning on. Ah, here we go. And that's iPhone 11. Couldn't be any easier than that. And good as new. Now just test it, make sure the screen works. And then all over. Make sure the cameras work and everything works. And go back to customer. Or be happy with your repair yourself, whatever was the plan. Well, that's it. Thank you.